In this video, we shall discuss next concept, trigonometric functions. Okay, in trigonometry, so we define some terms, that is sine theta, cos theta and all, using a right angle triangle. So if you consider a right angle triangle means one angle is equal to 90 degree. Okay, other two angles may be any measure. Okay, so whenever you consider some angle other than 90 degree, so we represent it by theta or any other symbol also you can use. So this is called theta, and this, with respect to this angle, the side which is opposite is called opposite side, and the side which is adjacent is called adjacent side. So this is also adjacent, but since it is opposite to 90 degree, it is called hypotenuse. Okay, so longest side of a right angle triangle is also known as hypotenuse of a triangle. So using this, so if this is theta, then opposite by hypotenuse is considered, ratio of opposite and hypotenuse is considered as sine theta. So in the same way, opposite by adjacent, adjacent by hypotenuse is called cos theta. So in the same way, so all these trigonometric functions, so these are called trigonometric functions. Okay, so these concepts we have studied in 10th standard only, but you should know about these concepts. Okay, opposite, adjacent and hypotenuse, etc. So next is, so reciprocal of sine theta is cosec theta. That means opposite by hypotenuse, hypotenuse by opposite, ulta. Okay, that is reciprocal. So in the same way, reciprocal of cos theta is sec theta. Adjacent by hypotenuse, hypotenuse by adjacent. Okay, so in the same way, tan theta and cot theta are reciprocals of each other. And okay, here also you can see that reciprocal is written like this. That is, sine theta can also be written in the form 1 by cosec theta. Cosec theta is 1 by sine theta. So in the same way, cos theta, tan theta, etc. And tan theta is equal to sine theta by cos theta. Okay, using the actual definition, we can prove this one also. So that is, tan theta is equal to sine theta by cos theta. Remember this one. And also, cot theta is equal to cos theta divided by sine theta. Okay, so opposite, reciprocals, ulta. So these concepts you have to remember. So also these values, value table, so which you have learnt in 10th standard, value table, and also these trigonometric identities, it was also there in the 10th standard. Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta, 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. Okay, these three trigonometric identities. So using these identities and functions, we are going to solve some problems. Okay, the first example, if sine theta is equal to 1 by 4, where theta is acute, find the numerical values of other trigonometric functions. So given that sine theta is equal to 1 by 4, so theta is acute, so find the numerical values of other trigonometric functions. We have to find cos theta, tan theta, etc. Other trigonometric function values we have to find. So sine theta only given. So whenever you find like this problems, so first draw a triangle, a right angle triangle, and mark theta somewhere here or here, not here. Okay, so this is 90 degree. So with respect to theta, so this is opposite side, this is hypotenuse, and this is adjacent. Okay, so sine theta is defined as opposite by hypotenuse, so therefore in the place of opposite, so we have to write 1, because opposite is 1, opposite by hypotenuse, hypotenuse is this 1 by 4. So using these two, we have to find the value of this side. So let me consider A, B, C. Using Pythagoras theorem, you have to find B, C. Okay, so here it is, according to Pythagoras theorem, square on the hypotenuse, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Okay, AC is 4 square, AB is 1 square plus BC, don't know. So 4 square is 16, is equal to 1 square is 1 plus BC square. 16, this plus 1, nothing means plus 1, becomes minus 1 when you bring that to left hand side. BC square as it is, 16 minus 1, 15 is equal to BC square, and BC is equal to root of 15. So BC is equal to root of 15. okay, whenever you have square here and you want to find BC, then it becomes square root. Okay, so therefore cos theta is equal to with respect to theta adjacent by hypotenuse, that is root 15 by 4. So in the same way, tan theta is equal to, according to tan theta definition, opposite by adjacent, that is 1 by root 15. Then sec theta is equal to, so it is reciprocal of cos theta ulta, so that is 4 by root 15. So then cosec theta is reciprocal of sine theta, so that is 1 by 4, that right, 4 by 1 or 4 itself. Then cot theta is equal to reciprocal of tan theta, root 15 by 1. So you just find sine theta, cos theta and tan theta. Using these three, you can find these three by reversing. Okay, so this is how you find the values of other trigonometric functions whenever the value of one trigonometric function is given. Okay, next problem. If tan theta is equal to 3 by 4, theta is equal to, find the numerical values of other trigonometric functions. So same thing, tan theta is given, so draw a right angle triangle 90 degree here and here theta. With respect to theta, so tan theta means opposite by adjacent. Opposite is this, adjacent is this. You have to find this one. So let us write ABC, and using Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AC, we don't know AC, AB square 3 square plus BC square, BC is 4 square, 3 square 9 plus 4 square 16. So AC square is 9 plus 16, 25. AC is equal to root 25, and root 25 is equal to 5, because 5 5 is a 25. So 5, this is 5. So therefore sine theta is equal to, so according to definition, sine theta opposite by hypotenuse, 3 by 5. And then cos theta is equal to adjacent by hypotenuse, 4 by 5. Then remaining, definitely cot theta. So cot theta is nothing but reciprocal of tan theta, 3 by 4, 4 by 3. In the same way, sec theta is reciprocal of cos theta, 5 by 4. And cosec theta, reciprocal of sin theta, 3 by 5, 5 by 3. So this is how you find other trigonometric values. In some problems, they may ask only two other trigonometric functions. They may mention, if theta, tan theta is 3 by 4, find the value of sin theta, cos theta, only two functions they may mention. Otherwise, they may ask like this also. Okay, you can try these two problems. That is, if cos theta is equal to 9 by 41, find tan theta and cosec theta. And if cot theta is equal to 15 by 8, find cos theta and cosec theta. So you try this and send me the answer. Okay, now we shall discuss another type of problem. That is, if cot theta is equal to 5 by 2 and theta is acute, prove that 5 cos theta plus 2 sin theta divided by 5 cos theta minus 2 sin theta is equal to 29 by 21. Cot theta is given, so using the same procedure, so you have to find other trigonometric values, then you have to prove this one. So to prove this one, you have to find cos theta and sin theta. So what are the functions involved here? Okay, so first, considering this one, cot theta is equal to 5 by 2, draw a triangle. Right angle triangle ABC, and if this is theta, so definition of cot theta, I think adjacent by opposite. Cot theta is equal to adjacent by opposite. So using Pythagoras theorem, you have to find this one. So that is AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AB square is 2 square plus BC square is 5 square. 2 square is 4 plus 25, 29 AC square. So that is AC is equal to root 29. So root 29. So now we have to prove this one. So let us consider LHS. So LHS means left hand side of this equation. Left hand side, right hand side. Left hand side is 5 cos theta plus 2 sin theta divided by 5 cos theta minus 2 sin theta. So we need cos theta. So what is cos theta? So using this triangle, cos theta is adjacent by hypotenuse. Adjacent is 5, hypotenuse is 29. And also we need sine theta. Sine theta is equal to opposite by hypotenuse, 2 by root 29. So here 5, cos theta, what is cos theta? 5 by root 29 plus 2 into sine theta, 2 by root 29 whole divided by 5. What is cos theta? So again here it is cos theta is 5 by root 29 minus 2 into sine theta is 2 by root 29, that is equal to 5 5 is 25 by root 29 plus 2 to the 4 divided by root 29 whole divided by 5 5 is 25 divided by root 29 minus 2 to the 4 divided by root 29. So this is equal to, so root 29 root 29 denominators are same, so that means 25 plus 4 numerator, adding numerator, okay, whole divided by root 29 numerator, then whole divided by, here also denominator is equal, so therefore you subtract numerator, 25 minus 4 divided by root 29, then you can cancel root 29 root 29. So I will write here, so 25 plus 4 29 divided by 25 minus 4 21. So I think we have to prove same thing, 29 by 21. So in the end we got 29 by 21, that is equal to RHS. So RHS means right hand side. Okay, so this is how you prove the given problem. Problem: if sec A is equal to 13 by 5, A is acute, find the value of 2 sin A minus 3 cos A, 4 divided by 4 sin A minus 9 cos A. Instead of theta, they have given A. Okay, that's all. So every place you can see A is given instead of theta. So using right angle triangle, you have to find sin A cos A. Okay, so right here solution using right angle triangle. So let me consider that A. So since A is given, so let me consider x, y, z. Because already A is given, I will not consider A, B, C. Okay, A is given. So sec A, what is the definition of sec A? It is reciprocal of cos, definitely hypotenuse by adjacent, 13 by 5. See the definition of sec A, hypotenuse by adjacent, okay, 13 by 5. And using Pythagoras theorem, so xz square is equal to xy square plus yz square. So square of the hypotenuse first you have to write, then other two sides squaring and adding. Xz square is given, 13 square is equal to xy square, not given, plus yz square is 5 square, that is equal to 13 square 169, and this plus becomes minus 5 square 25 is equal to xy square, and 169 minus 25, so I think 144, and then xy is equal to root 144, that is equal to 12. Xy is equal to 12, root 144 is equal to 12, so that means this is 12. Okay, then what we need, what we have to find here, it is not proving left hand side equal to, we have to find the value, that's all. Okay, so we need sin A cos A. Here also sin A cos A. So sin A, what is sin A according to definition? Opposite by hypotenuse with respect to this angle, 12 by 13, 12 by 13, and cos A adjacent by hypotenuse, 5 by 13. Then you substitute these values in the given expression, that is 5 into sin A. So therefore 2 sin A minus 3 cos A divided by 4 sin A minus 9 cos A is equal to 2 sin A. What is sin A? 12 by 13 minus 3 cos A, 5 by 13. Okay, whole divided by 4 sin A. What is sin A? 12 by 13. Then minus 9 cos A is 5 by 13, that is equal to 2 12 24 by 13 minus 5 3 are 15 by 13 whole divided by 12 4 are 48 divided by 13 minus 9 5 are 45 divided by 13. Then simplify this one. Denominator same, 25 minus 15. 25 minus 15 divided by 13 whole divided by 48 minus 45 whole divided by 13, because denominators are same. Just subtract or add numerator. So whatever is here, if it is minus, you have to subtract. So 13, 13 you can cancel. 25 minus 15, 10 divided by 48 minus 45, I think 3. So 10 by 3 is the answer.